Now that you have your new Instinct 3 Solar Edition Adventure Watch, we're going to show you how to customize the data screens on your activities. Each activity profile has default screens with the most used data fields. You can add to or modify these screens. To begin, press the GPS button to open the Activities and Apps list. Now, scroll through the activity list and select the activity you want to edit. For this video, we'll be using the hike activity. The data screens for that activity profile will be displayed. Press and hold the Up menu button to open the Settings menu. Select Hike Settings. The activity name may differ based on which one you selected. Now select Data Screens. Here, you will be able to scroll through all the default data screens. Now select one of the screens you want to adjust or add. This will bring you to the Custom Screen menu. Select Layout if you want to change how many data fields are shown on the screen. Scroll over the available options and select the one you prefer. Now you can adjust the individual data fields. Choose the field you want to edit. Once selected, you can view the data field categories. For this video, we're going to select the Heart Rate Fields category. Now select the specific data option that you want to view during the activity. For this video, we are going to select Heart Rate Zone. You can continue to edit the other fields. When finished, press the back button 2 times. The data field changes will display on the activity screens. And that's it. Your Garmin Instinct 3 Solar Edition Adventure Watch activity data fields are now set up. To learn more about your watch, please see our other videos or visit support.garmin.com.